3 times today. Oh, because of my trousers.
What's wrong with your trousers?
Look at the fucking size of them.
Pinkie Pie, you're a genius.
No, I'm not. I'm a chicken.
I've been confused as of late, yeah.
Clap your wrists like this.
And you'll do it too?
Of course, that's how it's done.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Okay, you gonna do it with me?
Oh, yeah.
Yahtzee!
Gay.
Peter, maybe you shouldn't say anything bad about the network.
Oh, why? What are they gonna do? Cut our budget? I'm gonna go get a beer.
You must be right. This is an amethyst. Except an amethyst is big and strong. This one is not the best example. Something is clearly wrong.
Here we go.
At Denver Pride.
Yo, I'm really sorry, okay?
What is wrong with you? Why are you blue?
Sometimes the furry barks back.
Fursuit is so much easier than cosplay. No wigs, no makeup, just put it on and meow meow.
Fettle, I need you to tell me what you would do if I handed you a horseshoe crab.
Okay, he's like a 10, but his eyebrows are just like little dots on his head.
Where did the trash go?
I don't know, I thought you were gonna take it out.
Well, it was just here a minute ago.
Well, it's not like it just grew legs and walked away.
Who is that?
Wow.
Well, this is gonna be my personality for the rest of my life.
Oh, shit! You don't know about doing whatever the fuck you want? Damn! I'm sorry, man. Hope you find that someday.
I can't be the only one who hears you.
Tears falling down at the party. Saddest little baby in the room.
Before you leave, you need to make sure that you try Waffle House.
Yeah, I've heard of that place. Do they like have like top tier waffles?
No.
High quality food?
No.
Is it like a good family environment?
No.
Do they keep the restaurant clean?
No.
Are they known for having the best of literally anything?
No.
Will I feel safe there?
No.
Do they have any healthy options or?
No.
When they serve me my coffee, can I be sure that there won't be something crawling around in it?
No.
Are they social distancing?
No.
Were they social distancing at peak pandemic?
No.
Would I see this restaurant on Food Network?
No.
All right, so this place sounds god awful, man. It's a Southern thing, man. You just gotta experience it.
All I'm asking you to do is just tilt your head a little. You could do that, can't you? Come on. More. More.
This is stupid.
No. Come on. Work with me on this, please. You're almost there.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Try it the other way. There you go. Tilt up. Down. Now a little smile. Lose the smile. Drop your left ear. Your other left. Okay. The other way was better. Now drop them both. Hold it. Right there. And ever so slightly, look up.
First rule. No talking.
Does that mean?
Second rule, no eating in my class. Would anyone care for a bonbon?
I'll eat one.
Pick your favorite. How's it taste?
It's a delightful taste sensation.
No eating in my classroom!
This is intense. This is really intense. All I'm thinking about right now is a 12-pound bag of seafood boil.
Stop it. Don't put it in your mouth. Do not put that in your mouth. Stop. Why are you like this? Why are you like this? Spit it out. Spit. Thank you.
Trick or treat.
Oh my! And what are you supposed to be, young man?
I'm a cowboy. Are you serious?
There you go.
Thanks.
Just occurred to me that I might be a bit much. Like, I think maybe if I met myself, I think I might be like, yeah, he was nice, but he's a bit much.
Me say, who did? So when you're around me, wear your long sleeves. Straight folks out from Iran and Reed. I'm a big fool, are you Sesame Seed? King Man's plate and I'll call it green.
Yo, bro, you want a treat?
Yo, I'm good, bro.
Suit yourself.
Thank you.
Oh, so yes. Thank you so much.